making hand sanitizer, according to the FDA recipe, that uses ethanol, isopropyl alcohol for denaturing, hydrogen peroxide, glycerin, and filling the rest with water. So what we start with is an empty vessel, and we fill that volume of the reactor up with nitrogen gas for keeping the flammability of the ethanol lower, make sure that we don't have any safety issues or anything along those lines. And then we fill the reactor up with a measured amount of ethanol, starting with 95% alcohol. And then we add the rest of the three ingredients and then fill the rest with water. And then we mix for a few minutes to ensure that we have a homogeneous mixture. And then once we've done that, we take a sample off of the reactor to make sure and verify that we're at the appropriate level of alcohol. And once we've done that, then we bottle the rest of it up. So the alcohol that we're using in this process was donated by Old Town Distillery, and the hand sanitizer, after it's been bottled, is going towards first responders, places in need, hospitals, and any other locations that are in need of hand sanitizer that it's not for retail.